Alright, and hello and welcome back to Days Gone. So we just finished all of the story, and now we're gonna be playing all the side missions and opening up the remainder of the story. Side story, I guess. Right now we're on our way to collect Sarah's rings, I guess? But it's still late at night, and so I'm gonna turn my mic off again.
Hey,
I
St.
just
John, stop by Diamond Lake when you get a chance.
thought I'd update you all.
Diamond Lake Camp, I hear you. St. John out.
Right, so let's go get Sarah's rings. All right, I'll talk to you all later. Enjoy the video. Bye-bye.
Is it? God damn it. That's gotta be close. Gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
What's up?
Deke, how you doing?
So how's life without the militia?
Oh, great, man. I kind of like Corey, you know? He was okay, but the colonel, I mean, he was fucking crazy. I mean, he like really lost it at the end. Did you ever notice that?
Yeah, a little.
Well, I don't miss that shit. I kind of miss having the Lieutenant Whitaker around. She was a looker. Hey, whatever happened to her?
No idea.
See ya, Deke.
I've seen him before.
Hey, Deke. I got a job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
Well, we sent some guys north along Highway 97 to check out a group of anarchists. Have you ever run into them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all gone.
Well, yeah, no, I guess not. I've marked their camp on your map. I figure if you go in alone...
then I'll have a better chance of getting any survivors out alive. Got it.
The guy leading my men, Mitch Allen, is a close friend of mine, Deke.
Yeah, okay. I'll do what I can, Russell.
Thanks, man.
Got the gauge.
Thank you.
take a closer look. Which way? Still got this. Tracks. Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? More tracks. Might be useful. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Tracks lead this way. I found them. Looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them. If they have your friend, I'll find them.
Thanks, Deke. Russell out.
who's that?
Anarchists, yeah. This is definitely... They hiding you. A mine. Another goddamn mine. Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place.
What's up?
A cairn. Yep. Goddamn anarchists. Oh, so you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off supply runs. Okay. Got it.
Talk. Always looking for anyone who can use a gun.
Somewhere.
How's it going?
something's here. Someone's here. Just like, you know, stacking up little piles of rock.
That's the last of them. Good riddance. There he is.
Hey, you Mitch Allen?
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
I'll bet. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job. One of the camps can use this. Another bounty.